Really, this weekend, I will call it the weekend of the delayed movies of Warner Bros. They're moving its entitled fourth Matrix film back nearly a year to the spring of 2022. The move comes as the Hollywood studios are scrambling their release schedules due to the theaters' shutdowns caused by the coronavirus pandemic. The new Matrix movie, which has been in production in Germany before being halted, has moved from May 21st, 2021 to April 1st, 2022. Original stars Keanu Reeves and Carrie-Anne Moss are returning for the fourth Matrix, along with creator Lana Wachowski, Yahya Abdul-Mateen, Jessica Henwick, and Neil Patrick Harris will also star. In addition, Godzilla vs. Kong from Legendary will now take over the May 21st, 2021 date previously occupied by Matrix 4. Warner Bros. Also moved its cartoon Tom and Jerry back to next year from December 23rd to March 5th, 2021. Warner Bros. Had first announced Friday afternoon that it was moving back Christopher Nolan's spy thriller Tenet from July 17th to July 31st, then followed that by moving Wonder Woman 1984 from August 14th to October 2nd, before announcing the news about the fourth Matrix being moved back a year. All told, the studio shifted dates on a total of 6 titles within about an hour, along with removing 2 other films from the schedule. Anyway guys, stay tuned to the channel, I will keep you up to date if any news related to the movie reveal it. This is Screen Rank, and I will catch you in the next one.